Select a landing zone.
We've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Wyatt was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured? I think it is time you knew. Wyatt was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise. The third English pair. Skullface was using her as a vector, an ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed. I knew it, but Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Diné, Navajo, the only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused to obey your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
But in order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then,
he's coming too. Roger that.
Not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites.
We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Enemy prisoner detected. The map has been updated. presence detected. The map has been updated.
Supplies
leave
the
requested.
Rest to us.
Supply drop complete.
Project on board. Leave the rest to us. Okay, subject is in. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Area of operations. Buddy has arrived. Marker placed. Marker placed. Yeah.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me. Revenge. But the words we shared. No, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.
R&D team's going to take over Emmerich's work. He may be gone, but it won't affect us one bit. We'll be able to deliver whatever you need just like before. You can depend on that. One other thing. I'm tracking his whereabouts. Nothing to report at the moment, though.
Let it go. He's gone. The guy's gone.
I know. I just want to be sure. Not like I'm losing sleep over this son of a bitch.
Open this thing! Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it!
Kill me!
Extraction arrived.
If only I'd tried to get out sooner. Perhaps I'd have made it.
Marker removed.
Why didn't I stop the hatch from closing? Even if it meant losing an arm.
Depart supply drop complete.
My voice. It's so distant.
Marker placed.
But you can hear me, can't you, Joy? I know you can.
Daddy has arrived.
The recording has been updated. Deep down, in some memory board he'll never find. Duplicating it. Burying it under heaps of meaningless code. Anyway, I guess I can say what needs to be said.
The map has been updated.
I can still do that much. Talk to you. Even if I can't face you. Even if there's a heaven. Even if you're waiting there. I don't deserve to see you again. I don't deserve to love you. I signed up for Zero's plan. Even now that he's halfway to dead, his plan lives on, leeching away at the world. And it took your strength to make it happen. I'm using you.
You have arrived at
put your the world in his palm.
You have arrived
once
at your destination.
And for all.
Side ops list updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Zero. Or whoever it is who's taken its name. They found me. After the Caribbean. They made me simulate as well. So that even after the body was gone,
please
that will would keep the world turning the way.
Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
I had no choice.
Extraction arrived at
I dredged like a gossip worker. Pulled up your family. Forced me to revive and modify you. I thought I could bring you back, but in the end, I sold your will to him. Now this heart is just one big shell. A husk. Your phantom's no longer here. As for me, everything I touch turns to ashes.
The map has been updated.
I could never make anyone.
You gotta extract him.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ.
At least Hal's free from.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Me. With child. Can you imagine? I wonder how you took the news.
Extraction arrived at
were you jealous? I knew what I was doing. If I could pass your will onto a child I carried. My genes. Your being. The father will be
irrelevant.
This is Pequod!
If I did
we
that...
We can't land!
That giant... would be ours.
Extraction arrived at McCloud.
It's you I created. I only wanted to pass your will on to the next generation. Zero took it away. And now I haven't just lost you. I've lost my... Hal, can you forgive the mother who couldn't protect you? The one who let them take it all away from us. Oh. Oh. There's still hope. You... the one he took away. He'll never break your will. The will to make this world the way you saw it could be. I buried code, just to be sure. Inside of you, there is an egg. And when someone finds it, when they crack it, there'll be nothing left to stop you. The world you envisioned will become a reality.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please specify a project.